Hey there, Mr. Bodyguard.
Oh, no. Oh, I need a toilet. No.
Oh, God, that's disgusting. You should go see a doctor.
Hello, Bodyguard.
Are you okay? Oh, you should see a doctor or something.
Don't hold back. It needs to get out. Just, please, you know, please, go with it.
What's up? How's it going? Final hit.
You are too, really too kind. My art at these are.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion. The notion that the free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests.
I've ever seen.
Well, these bozos realize what happens if it drops. Everybody on stage will be crushed. Never gonna happen.
Oh, yeah? Murphy's Law?
Yeah. If anything that could go wrong actually went wrong, the universe wouldn't even be here.
Nah, that's different, though. Many leading scientists now support the multiverse.
Don't you worry.
Which means that everything that could go wrong did, in fact, go wrong.
Thank you, Carl Sagan. I am familiar with the multiverse theory, Chief.
Anyway, mark my words, that light rig was bad news.
Yeah, we'll see.
Showing off. Huh, anybody can do that.
Yeah, we're in a lockdown here.
No, I'm okay. I don't know when it's going to be open.